Hi, my name is Marcel, and I would like to talk to you about my book, Big World, Small Giant. And my story is about a little boy named Knox, who was the only giant in his school. And he one day was playing in his yard, and he kicked his favorite red and white checkered soccer ball into the forest and saw this red light. And then the red light came closer and closer and closer to him. And then he started getting smaller and smaller. And then when he went back to school the next day, he was getting bullied. And he never knew what that was, because he was always the biggest man in the school. And I hope you can really understand what bullying is.